I lost my girl from Memphis, that's why I feel down.